Hey guys, so I have a quick little grocery haul. I went out today specifically just to get snacks for Trevor for when he starts school. School starts in 2 days and he's going into first grade. So I brought him with me. I had him pick out snacks because he's super picky. I wanted him to get stuff that he would eat. From the Dollar Tree, we got donuts. He picked out these. These come in a 4-pack, so there's four packs like in wrapped up separately. He picked out these. I probably won't send this whole thing with him one day. I'll probably split it into two. And then I'm going back to work this week as well because I work in the school. So I got this bunch of crunch snack mix for me to snack on. These are for me and Trevor, little chewy chocolate chip granola bars. And then Trevor doesn't like peanut butter, so these are for me to bring as a snack. And then I also bought these for myself, two of these to eat for lunches. I like to just bring things that I can stick in the microwave while I'm there. And then some animal crackers, like pre-packaged animal crackers. And then I did need some tortilla wraps, some soap and peroxide. So I grabbed that while I was there. Then I stopped at Aldi really quick because I just had to pick up a few things. So I got hot dogs, hot dog buns, and some red grapes. Then I stopped at another dollar store. It's not the Dollar Tree, but it's like just a random dollar store that has like, they get things from other stores that are not expired, but they're like about to expire. They're really close to their expiration date. So then the store can't sell them, so they send it to that dollar store. So I grabbed this popped snack mix, Reese's. And then I grabbed some of these Fiber One bars. And then I got this box of, it's like Cheerios, I guess, so Tastios. And that's my little like snack haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. Thanks, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!